Right, let's give them a warm welcome. Bryan Holland and I fixed the piano and turned it around and it's backwards, so now we get to see your best side. Okay? Tell us what you're going to play.
Thank you. I'd like to start off with a good old rag from 1903 by a pharmacist from Iowa named Clarence Wiley. This is his only composition, probably because I think he died right after it was published, which is too bad. But it's a fun piece called Carbolic.